In this video, we are going to discuss shortcut for finding matrix associated to the linear transformation. The shortcut algorithm for finding matrix associated to linear transformation. Let T, V to W be linear transformation from the vector space V to the vector space W. If B equal to V1, V2, Vn is a basis for V, and B dash is equal to W1, W2, Wm is a basis for the codomain space W. Then the matrix associated to linear transformation T can be computed using the following algorithm. The first step of the algorithm, find the images of basis vector V1, V2, Vn under T. Here V1, V2, Vn are the basis vector for the domain space. In the second step, construct the augmented matrix where W1, W2, Wm are the columns augmented with TV1, TV2, TVn, where W1, W2, Wm are the basis vector of codomain space. Now, apply row operation such that W1, W2, Wm convert into the identity matrix, and by applying the same operation on the remaining part will give the matrix associated to the linear transformation. Therefore, the required matrix M is equal to TV1 B dash, TV2 B dash, TVn B dash. So first column represent the coordinates of TV1 with respect to B dash. The second column represent the coordinates of TV2 with respect to B dash, and the last column represent the coordinates of TVn with respect to B dash. Hence, we can say that Tx is equal to Mx. Example, find the matrix associated to linear transformation T defined from R3 to R3. Txyz is equal to x, x plus y, x plus y plus z, where B equal to 1, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, 1, 1, 1. Is a basis for the domain space R3, and B dash is equal to 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 minus 1 is a basis for the codomain space R3. Now V1, V2, Vn are the basis vector for the domain space, and in our example the bases are V1 equal to 1 0 0, V2 equal to 1 1 0, and V3 equal to 1, 1, 1. W1, W2, W3 are the basis vector for the codomain space. In our example, W1 equal to 1, 0, 1, W2 equal to 0, 1, 0, and W3 equal to 1, 0, minus 1. Now, first step of algorithm, find the images of basis vector V1, V2, V3 under T. So TV1 equal to T of 1, 0, 0. So X is equal to 1, Y equal to 0, Z is equal to 0. So first coordinate is 1. The second coordinate is 1 plus 0, which is 1. And the third coordinate is 1 plus 0 plus 0, 1. TV2, T of 1, 1, 0. So X is equal to 1, Y equal to 1, and Z is equal to 0. So 1, first coordinate. The second coordinate is 1 plus 1, 2. And the third coordinate is 1 plus 1 plus 0, which is 2. TV3, T of 1, 1, 1. So first coordinate is 1, second coordinate is 1 plus 1, 2. Third coordinate is 1 plus 1 plus 1, which is 3. Therefore, we have image of V1, V2, V3 under T. Now the step 2, construct augmented matrix W1, W2, Wm, TV1, TV2, TVn. And apply the row operation. So the first part W1, W2, Wm convert into the identity, and the remaining part will give the matrix associated to the linear transformation. So the augmented matrix W1 is the first column, which is 1, 0, 1. W2 is the second column, 0, 1, 0. W3 is the third column, 1, 0, minus 1. TV1 fourth column, 1, 1, 1. TV2 fifth column, 1, 2, 2. TV3 sixth column, 1, 2, 3. Now we apply the row operation. So the first part convert into the identity matrix, and for the identity matrix, in the first column, first entry is 1 and the other entry should be 0. So first we try to make this third entry 0 by using the row operation. So multiply first row by minus 1 and add it to the corresponding entries of third row. Then we have the first row multiply minus 1. So minus 1 added to the first one, which is 0. The second entry is 0. 0 plus 0 is 0. Third entry is minus 1. Minus 1 added to the minus 1, which is minus 2. Then this minus 1 added to the plus 1, 0. Minus 1 added to the plus 2, plus 1. And minus 1 added to the plus 3, which is 2. Now, for the identity matrix, this entry should be 1. So to make this entry 1, we multiply third row by minus 1 by 2. Then we have third row will be 0, 0, minus 2 by minus 2, 1. Then 0, minus 1 by 2, and 2 by minus 2, which is minus 1. Now, for the identity matrix, the third entry of the first row should be 0. So we will use third row to make this entry 0. Multiply third row by minus 1 and add it to the corresponding entries of first row. Then we have third row is multiplied by minus 1. So minus 1 added to the plus 1, which will be 0. Then 0 multiply minus 1, so 0 plus 1, 0. Minus 1 by 2 multiply by minus 1, which is plus 1 by 2, added to the 1, which is 3 by 2. Minus 1 into minus 1, plus 1 added to the plus 1, which is 2. So first part convert into the identity matrix. So this remaining part will give the matrix associated linear transformation. The third step, construction of matrix M, which is nothing but the remaining part of the augmented matrix. So M is equal to 1, 3 by 2, 2, 1, 2, 2, and 0, minus 1 by 2, minus 1. Hence, Tx is equal to Mx. Thanks for watching. Like, share, subscribe, press the bell icon of NextGenMaths.